Remember when Bobby Boucher showed up at halftime and the Mud Dogs won the Bourbon Bowl, do you?